So, this is the true pronunciation of the Creator's name. These are the correct vowels with which we can write down this pronunciation, Yahweh. None of these vowels are in question if we understand these shortened forms and Hebrew grammar.